What?
Straight down. Oh!
Hello， 大家好，昨天是感恩节，昨天跟朋友一起聚聊天，聊得很晚，今天是要去试妆和那个武术指导方面的一个 rehearsal， 要去 Orange County， 这是一个12月1号要开拍的一个关于孙悟空后代的一个故事，演的是孙悟空的后代。
What？
很好玩啊！那今天可能要试装那个贴猴子的猴毛，很期待。然后这个片子的导演啊和整个 crew 就还挺认真、挺疯狂的拍这样的一个片子，那个整个场景都是他们自己在一个 studio 还是一个仓库里面搭的。我不知道今天能不能看到，但我一直有关注他们的 Instagram。
Oh, hey there. My name is Sean Yang, the writing director of Tranquil Waters, Boundless Skies. Our thesis film is a fantasy comedy kung fu, something you've never seen before.
Hi, I'm Tessa Holtzman, and I'm the producer. For this shoot, we've got stunts, SFX makeup, and we're even building a Chinese noodle house.Come on, follow me, meet the crew, learn a little bit more about our story. Let's go. Hey, Zohar.
Oh, hey guys, thanks for visiting. I'm Zohar, DP from Switzerland, and I'm going to be shooting this one, Tranquil Water, Boundless Skies. How can I help us?
Just wanted to check in with you, got any progress report updates for me?
Yeah, it's going well. I mean, I got the quotes in.Mood board, visuals are here in our mind and on paper. Shot list is done, so you know, we're getting close, but making a movie with influences like Grandmaster or Journey to the West is not a piece of cake, so we're gonna need a little extra help, but we got this. Anyways, back to some extensive testing.
Probably should have cut that just a little bit earlier. Anyway, I'm Arna and I'm the editor, and I appreciate you looking at this video becauseWe'll need some help when it comes to color grading, visual effects, and audio. And I'm just looking forward to having you there through this process. So thank you once again, and...
Welcome to the Scene Shop. This is where our art department will be building the Chinese Noodle House.
Hi, I'm Jackie Chang. I'm the production designer.
And I'm Tichu, and I'm the art director.
We are building a noodle house, and we have 3 weeks to get it done.
Tranquil Waters, Boundless Skies is a story about family, redemption, and forgiving. Every cent of a donation will be used to contributing to our film and make our dreams come true. We're so excited to make this movie come to life. Thank you.
真的很棒，有机会去演这样的一个不同题材的角色和这样的一个戏的话，我也挺开心。反正今天的话要从10点钟一直到6点钟，大概8个小时在那边试妆和 rehearse。我的结果最后是所以我不知道有多少动作是在我这部分，可能不会很多，但是也是得跟他们来做一下 rehearsal。OK， 那我们就一路开过去。每个导演对这个孙悟空的理解都不一样，然后我们小时候最记忆深刻的就是六小龄童的那个孙悟空的造型，但是后来特别是西方好莱坞这边拍的孙悟空就完全另外一种样子，所以那这次的话这种造型的话也是可能会不一样。
There is a risk in my life, you know, something like this.
然后到时候现场拍摄的时候可能会做得更加细一点，然后眼睛这边也画得红红的，就有点像猴子的那个脸。
They're gonna like the real monkey.
And this is the pointer tip. So the first one is like you're trying
to draw your
next. You can turn it
on. Remove it. Yeah, we're gonna
remove it.
Okay. So, like, basically, you got this.
I thought I was at the nose.
Yeah.
We're gonna have you. Okay, so let's pretend that this is back. It's more expensive like this.
Okay, now slide your hands up inside and go like
backwards. Register kitchen counter.
There's not a lot of room.
Not a lot of room.
Basically, then broke the mirror and it released your spirit. So now you've manifested over there.
I'll be having that.
So, we'll have you
coming
from here.
Oh, that is
my door. Yeah.
Practice on my eyes.
On your eyes, we can cut this out more if that'll help.
It's like pressing down. I don't know. I think if I. Well.
Yeah, it's just like
closing the door.
I can't.
Yeah.
Can you breathe?
Yes.
Whatever
your character. Yeah, I can breathe.
Like, just as you can breathe without you. The mask.
Yeah, this is not bad.
Yes.
This, maybe it's just the eyes. I'm looking at Daniel right now.
And then if the camera's here, we might need to like treat you a
little
bit when we do the extra shot.
Another monkey.
Little monkey. Little monkey. Older monkey.
女儿也是因为她弄错了这个，拿错了这个魔镜嘛，所以她变成了孙悟空猴子。她也做了一个那个造型。
Got it.
Wait, let me see. Let's
have it roughly here. Yes. Yes. Good instinct. Okay, so from here. Right. So you're gonna go straight down shapes. So I'm just gonna create a window for you. Try to hit it right over here. Snatch it out. So give it back. Like that. So from here, let's do. So right. Yeah, both stands. Right here.
Rehearsal 结束了，刚刚出来，其实我的部分很少啊，主要是试妆，所以一开始就是花了一个小时的时间在试妆，看剩下的话就是那个 action 部分。 action 部分我是最少的，我基本上就是一开头牛魔王出现的时候，我要跟他准备要对抗，我还以为我还有这个我的功夫，我的魔法，但没想到已经失效了，接着就被，幸亏是儿子孙武天救了我。最后孙武天差点要被牛魔王踩在地上的时候，我上前去救他，然后结果被牛魔王给卡到脖子，然后举起来把我给干掉了。 就这样的两个动作，他们在设计，然后我在学着做。这次的那个动作指导的团队呢，就叫做 Marshall Club， 那他们是给那个 Everything Everywhere All at Once 的武术团队，他们还是很有经验，而且经常在自己在玩，自己在做。他们有个 YouTube 频道，也是蛮多粉丝的，70多万粉丝。他们也做很多喜剧啊，和致敬一些经典的动作片的一些视频，都拍得挺好，然后是很有经验的。那这个导演能够请到他们呢，也是很荣幸的。那我当然也是很荣幸。而且的话，他们都认识我的朋友那个李静老师，一聊就大家都很熟嘛。他们也挺认真在做，我希望通过他们的设计，然后他们的经验，然后我们这个片子拍出来，到时候会，哎，看起来还比较专业这样。虽然是个学生片，但是有这些人，有这些专业团队的话，我希望就能做得比较好吧，挺期待的，非常期待的。